Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Today, we're jumping into the digital world of PDFs. They're everywhere, right? Well, if you're into analyzing these PDFs for keywords data, or just making sense of them, stick around. We've got some cool stuff on Humata AI and some awesome alternatives. Alright, so Humata AI is pretty neat, but sometimes you need more, right? We've got five big reasons to shop around. Think costs that hit your wallet, limited file formats that are a hassle, not enough customization, privacy worries, and inconsistent data quality. Yeah, it's a lot, but we've got you covered. Now, for the real deal, the top 10 alternatives to Humata AI. Tenorshare AI PDF Tool is a comprehensive PDF analyzer with advanced AI features. It allows users to upload PDFs and generates concise summaries automatically. The tool supports questioning about the entire PDF content or specific tables, offering quick and accurate answers. To use it, simply upload your PDF log into your account or create one if you're new and start a chat to ask questions about your PDF. Its user friendliness and broad toolset make it stand out among competitors, especially for those dealing with system crashes, forgotten passwords, or data loss. Check out PDFgear Chatbot. It's hooked up with the latest ChatGPT API. This bad boy can sift through massive PDFs in no time, making it one of the top dogs for AI summarizing. But heads up, it might get tricky with complex editing. It's free for the basic stuff, but you'll need to shell out some cash for the fancier features. Chat, it's exactly what it sounds like. You chat, it analyses PDFs. Great for quick, real-time help with your PDFs, but not the go-to for heavy-duty editing. They've got both free and premium options. ClarifyPDF is all about nailing down those precise PDF details, probably even rocking some OCR tech. It's more about digging deep into the analysis, less about design and edits. It's a paid service, but you can test the waters with a free trial. Genius PDF is like your smart buddy for all things PDF. Editing, converting, and some AI help on the side. The high-end features might take a minute to get the hang of, and it's a paid tool. But there's a basic free version too. With Ask Your PDF, it's like having a chat with your PDFs. Throw a question, get an answer. Just keep in mind, it's only as smart as it's programmed to be. Free for basic stuff. Pay up for the deep dives. CloudPDF online. It's all about editing, storing, and sharing PDFs in the cloud. You'll need good internet and watch out for storage limits. Free for the basics, but you'll need to pay for more storage and features. LightPDF keeps it simple. Basic edits, merges, and splits. No fuss. It's not your tool for the heavy analytics, but perfect for quick fixes. PDF Pals is like a community hangout for PDF enthusiasts. Edit, share tips, get feedback. It's free for the basic community stuff, but there's a price tag for the more advanced features. ChatWith.AI lets you chat up your PDFs to edit or pull out info on the fly. The AI's pretty sharp, but it might trip over complex stuff. Free for the basics, with paid options for the smarter AI tricks. Choosing the right PDF tool? It's all about what you need and what you can spend. While Humata AI is solid, these alternatives have their own flair. Give a few a whirl and see what clicks for you. And hey, don't miss out on Tenorshare AI PDF tool. It's not just about reading, but really getting what your PDF is all about. It's our top pick for a reason. Thanks for hanging with us. Smash that like button, hit subscribe, and share this video with your pals. Stay tuned for more tech tips, and catch you next time.